It's Kylie Havens in the Wowo newsroom with your top stories. We're going to have details on no charges being filed on two Huntington officers for open fire on a suspect. Also, Allen County deputy is being applauded for saving a life, and school lunches in Kokomo are making national news. All this and more coming up this afternoon on Wowo and all day long on Wowo.com.